Hey guys, so just a quick video today on how to reset your Google Home. There's a mute button here on the back. You're just going to hold that for a few seconds.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
And then just let the timer finish. And then you can go ahead and release. Just give it a few seconds. As soon as she's done, that's it.